Governor Tom Wolf wrote a letter to legislative leaders today saying Pennsylvania schools need a statewide requirement that students in classrooms wear masks. Wolf called on lawmakers to come back to Harrisburg immediately and work on a bill requiring masks in classrooms of schools and also child care facilities. A spokesperson for House Majority Leader Kerry Benninghoff said the House GOP caucus is against voting on a statewide mask mandate. Katie Johnston for CBSN Pittsburgh.